Take heart, son. Your sins are forgiven.
This fellow's blaspheming.
Why do you entertain evil thoughts in your hearts? Which is easier to say, your sins are forgiven, or to say, get up and walk? But so that you may know the Son of Man has authority on earth to forgive sins, get up, take your mat, and go home.
Look, your disciples are doing what is unlawful on the Sabbath.
Haven't you read what David did when his companions were hungry? He entered the house of God, and they ate the consecrated bread, which was not lawful for them to do, but only for the priests. Or haven't you read in the law that on the Sabbath the priests in the temple desecrate the day, yet they are innocent? I tell you that one greater than the temple is here. If you had known what these words mean, I desire mercy, not sacrifice, you would not have condemned the innocent, for the Son of Man is Lord of the Sabbath.
Is it lawful to heal on the Sabbath?
If any of you has a sheep and it falls into a pit on the Sabbath, will you not take hold of it and lift it out? How much more valuable is a man than a sheep? Therefore, it is lawful to do good on the Sabbath. Stretch out your hand.
We must kill him.
We must secretly arrest and kill Jesus.
But not during the Passover festival. We don't want a riot on our hands.
I can give you Jesus. What are you willing to give me if I deliver him to you?
Very well. We can give you 30 pieces of silver. How will we know it is Jesus?
The one I kiss will be Jesus, and you can arrest him.
The one who has dipped his hand into the bowl with me will betray me. The Son of Man will go just as it is written about him. But woe to the man who betrays the Son of Man. It would be better for him if he had not been born.
Surely not I, Rabbi.
It is you. Take and eat. This is my body. Drink from it, all of you. This is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins. I tell you, I will not drink of the fruit of the vine from now until the day when I drink anew with you in my Father's kingdom. Sit here while I go over there and pray. My Father, if it is possible, may this cup be taken from me. Yet not as I will, but as you will.
The one I kiss is the man. Arrest him.
Put your sword back in its place. Do not think that I cannot call on my Father, and at once he will put at my disposal more than 12 legions of angels. How then would the scriptures be fulfilled that say it must happen this way?
Are you the king of the Jews?
Yes, it is as you say.
What shall I do with Jesus, who is called the Christ?
Crucify him!
Come down from the cross, if you are the Son of God.
He saved others, but he can't save himself.
Father, forgive them, for they know not what they are doing. My God, why have you forsaken me?
Do not be afraid, for I know that you are looking for Jesus who was crucified. He is not here. He has risen, just as he said. Come see the place where he lay, then go quickly and tell his disciples. He has risen from the dead and is going ahead of you into Galilee. There you will see him. Now I have told you.
Do not be afraid. Go and tell my brothers to go to Galilee. There they will see me. All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you. And surely I am with you always, to the very end of the age.